All right. Let's get this started. I have two different versions of zacian ADP, by the way. We're gonna try this one and then this one. By the way, at the start of this, I'm gonna give a. Of course, I start off with the Den AGX. I'm gonna give a huge shout out to the Rainbow Lycanroc. You can go follow her on Twitter, check her out. She's the one that did the layout for me. So, I'm just gonna say thank you to her and go, you know, check her out. Okay, so, yeah. So, we had a little bit of a. We're going second so we can money, we get quick ball, we can do a lot of stuff before we play, start doing other stuff. We gotta put an air balloon on the detonator. I'm gonna put this air balloon there. And, well, he just conceded. So. That was a, you know, good game one. Might want a standard tournament. Let me see. Should be standard 8 tickets. Should be for Vivid Voltage, run the booster pack. Yeah, let's run it. Which one? I want this one. This one. Yes, this one. Let's wait on to my people. Two more people, and then we could get this standard tournament popping. So how's everybody doing? This will be live streamed, and then, you know, the video will be up on YouTube momentarily afterwards, so. Yeah. We got seven people now. Well, we just need one more, and we're good. Let's go. If I can't make it past round one, we'll do a themed deck tournament. Would I like to go first? Yeah, because it depends. Okay, open up zacian and Owen Guru. Big Charm, Bop, Quick Ball, Quick Ball Boss's Water, Grab Crobat? Let's see what's going on in his hand. Yes. Get the Dene in there. Zamazenta. And Intrepid Sword. What does this do? Draw two cards? Okay, he's mined. I'll take it because I have a Cherish Ball, another Metal Energy for the zacian, and I can catch her. Draws two more cards. John Gargano became NXT North American champion, huh? Okay. Just because we have a Switch in our hand into a Pokemon with a one which we cost, we should be fine. This should do a little bit more damage. If I can draw a boss's order, that'd be great. Cherish Ball. No, I misclicked. Damn it. Like a champ, huh? And what's this gonna do? It's gonna paralyze me. Oh no, we skipped frames. I can't retreat, I can't do nothing, so I'm paralyzed. Two switches in the yard. I think it's gonna kill this thing anyway. One more hit. Actually, we have plus 30, so we're at 250. No, it's gonna kill. No, it's not gonna kill. I'll take it. This I'll take. Skipped frame and hit the crushing hammer. Oh, on this, okay. Okay. He must be going for his GX attack. That's gonna do it. I keep 2 skip frames. This one was 3 minutes ago. Alright, if I see any more, we'll end the stream and we'll do this like recording where I just, you know, record, climb up the ladder, play maybe a few matches. This isn't looking so good for us. So we can throw the Uruguru over there to see if we could set up again. Yeah, enough with this stuff right here. Alright, we can skip him. So after this tournament, we will end the stream. So I'm looking at it. Oh, I drew the switch. Should have moneyed. I drew it, picked it up. A lost zone, so this is the lost zone? Interesting. If you guys do want to see more content like this, I probably just need to get a better computer to run the dual monitor setup so I can watch chat and the game. So if you guys want to join this content, hit that like button. If you want to see more of it here on the channel, so on and so forth. I don't know if they play a thing, but what's left? One energy. There's two metal energies in here. Because one here, five here. Yeah, no, there's no way we're winning. I'll take 25. Okay, coins. So, you know what? What I'll do is, just to put you guys more content, I'm going to go to this theme, join, playing the Charizard. I believe it's this one. Yeah, play this one. I'll go into a theme, even though we're skipping frames a little bit here and there. I just, you know, hope that it's not that bad. Like, I'm looking at it right now, and it's really not that bad. I mean, you know. This one is a theme for two packs, a Vivid Voltage and a random, and then, you know, 200 Pokecoins. I made it to the finals and lost because I couldn't get to another Charizard in time. Let's begin. A Dragonite deck. Unified Minds. Okay. Won that many times, okay. I need to draw Charmander here. Indeed. I can't even play these. Huh. He came into nothing. Wow. This is themed. I could play the rock, paper, scissors to try and draw more cards, but we'll do this. Wow. We need to draw something. Is it Pokemon? Yes. Getting some chip damage. Now we need to draw more cards. We didn't really draw good. We didn't draw a good hand. And we went first, we should be going second in a structured deck tournament. That way we can excellent Charmeleon. Evolve. Let's get a Leon in the yard now. Maybe when the Charizard comes down, we're doing a 150. Okay. Thunderous. Oh, switch, definitely. This is what 120. Curious. He draws energy. And he did. Yeah, now we have Charmeleon, Charmander. If he can't put any more energies on anything, he's gonna draw cards. We have both Charizards in the deck. It's got paper. Okay. Remember Heat Blast. No need to bring the Charizard in. That's the best thing he could have drawn. Sounds like they moved the basic energy. He has no thunder energy in his hand. But it looks like it's all water. Now we retreat into the Charizard. Set up another Charizard. I think that's 170 off the bat. But he has no thunder energy. Okay. He only draws two. Couldn't get it. Now what we got? Tournament token, yes, let's go. I'll make up for that. Now I gotta wait for these two to finish. Again, I do apologize for the frame skips. If you they're really noticeable, I'm gonna work on getting a new computer, or better parts for my computer. And putting them in. That way we can run the dual monitor setup, have chat on the other monitor while I add the gameplay on the other monitor. Just probably can't handle it. Like if I did this all from a single monitor, it'd be great, but I also wanna chat with you guys. I could technically have it on my phone, but I just want to chat with you guys. When that tournament's over, I get my 50 Pokecoins in this. Oh, one person finished. Wait, no, the other. Playing a theme deck tournament, and then we're gonna wrap it up. I'm gonna fix. Yeah, I gotta get better components if I want a dual monitor set up. Cause I'm just skipping frames left and right. So, hope you guys can understand. Hope you guys, you know, give me time to get a better computer, and then we'll do this another time. But be on the lookout. Gonna be playing in randomized emerald again. Gonna start recording that, you know, probably after the stream. Video, the schedule will probably, the upload schedule will probably be like, Tuesdays or Mondays and Fridays. I'll put one episode up on Monday, one episode on Friday. You know, I'm small, you know. I want to put as much videos out as possible. I don't want to, like, be, like, too cluttered up. Like, you know, when I get more subscribers here on the channel, which, by the way, if you are not subscribed to the channel, hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell for more content. And your support goes a long way in helping me out. Alright, yeah, but back to what I was saying before the, you know, the dog wanted to go out and whatnot. Your support goes a long way. There are optional donation links always in my descriptions. If you want to support the channel, that way I could bring you guys more content and I could start. I could actually start learning how to edit, because I want to learn how to edit my own videos. You know, I can bring you guys better content and what all that, you know, fun stuff. I do have badges on the layout for Emerald, like, I forgot to tell them no badges either. Rainbow Lycan Rock, yeah, I forgot to tell her not to do badges for Emerald. Excuse me. But, I do, badges probably won't be on the layout. Again, I don't have, you know, I'm not an editor. If I was an editor, I'd just badge right there, you know? The last time I did Emerald episode, I did it where did I choose my starter? This time I'm gonna choose my starter. I think I gave that like a month for people to choose my starter because of how small I am. I'm a YouTuber, PokeTuber, I should say. So that's, you know. And then when episode 1 went up, someone's like, I don't know if I have time to choose my starter. I'm like, I put this thing up a month ago. Choose your starter. I'm like, I think the start I wound up getting was for Alligator. But, you'll be thinking that to any Pokemon, or give Pokemon nicknames, I'm old, actually, I could do a live stream of. Let me know if people do watch this back, they come, you know, to the 1 hour mark, 1 hour and 1 minute mark, should I do a live stream of the Emerald? Like, would you guys watch live stream? Like the one person is now? Or should I just record it and just do Mondays and Friday uploads? I think I'll just do the Monday and Friday uploads. I'm off tomorrow, so I'll probably record tomorrow and just upload it. Day of. I'll record tonight, maybe. I might go live, play Call of Duty on Twitch. Follow my Twitch, by the way. Follow my Twitter, Twitch. Links are always in the description down below. Twitch, when I stream games, I normally have the face cam. I have a green screen right here. Really? I'm just talking now. I'm saying too much. I hate saying too much. Like, come on. I need these two to finish. I don't know what the heck they're playing, but taking a sweet, precious time. But I'm definitely gonna, actually, you know what? Emerald won't start till next week. Scratch the old Emerald thing. I should have been doing the Dynamax adventures instead of this. I should have just stopped and then just did Dynamax adventures with you guys. Dang, I'm gonna schedule Dynamax adventures for Saturdays. Fridays and Saturdays. I wanna play Among Us, but I wanna get an Among Us, like, group that we're gonna, you know, get on, play, and so on and so forth. I finally, we're playing against Tony Bennett. Alright, let's go. Playing the, Ultra Prism Garchomp deck. I didn't see this one. Like I said, I haven't played TCG online in quite some time. And, you know, he's probably gonna make me go first. Because I don't think going first is, like, ideal for starter deck tournaments. Especially, yeah, any starter deck. game, you know, you shouldn't be going first. You just can play energy pass. See? And I drew Slugma and a Charmeleon. So this great boy, I hope, gets me a Charmander. One could only hope. We're in the start of that tournament right now. Lost our standard tournament. But we'll play the standard ladder after this. Charmander? Oh, no, yeah, I'll take Lugia. Another Slugma. Should I just pump Lugia? I'll do this. Let me do Yawn. He's gonna... He's gonna double draw past me. What do I draw? There's the Charmander. Yawn. And you wake up turn one, how dare you? Draw three cards. What does it do? Just draw three cards in the bottom of your deck. And we're not drawing the second energy we need. Stay asleep. This is annoying. Got Garchomp. Really had to wake up, and wow, again, we are not drawing. Oh, thank God he did not wake up. Alright, we drew a hop. Draw three cards, yes. Stay your ass asleep. Stay asleep. I wanna wait till I get a Charizard on this thing. And a few Leons in here. A couple of Leons. Actually, we only need one Leon. Pass the turn. I'm gonna buff up Lugia here. Stay your ass asleep. He's digging for Cynthia. I'm digging for Charmeleon. My Charizard, I mean. So we're gonna try and get it from the energy. From the prize pile. Come on, Charizard. Oh, Macargo. I'll take Macargo. So he's probably gonna put that on. If we can do a quick dive on the Charmeleon. That's what I'm assuming. He's doing always gonna two-shot the Lugia. He played the Cynthia, so he's gonna one-shot the Lugia. He's gonna one-shot Lugia. With that said, I might just start feeding him Slugma. Oh, okay. Oh, we have both Charizards in here. So yeah, we're gonna feed in the Slugma. We're gonna try and get Leon's in the grave. I'm gonna put a Dan in here. Cause we're gonna draw cards. We're gonna do rock. See what does. Does he do scissors or paper? He does paper. So what I'm gonna do is this. So I'm going to feed him the Slugma, switch to Makargo, because he has a two-shot Makargo. We had to two-shot him. I want to make sure that I one-shot him. Okay, so he's going to go out. No, he's going out to the Makargo. Oh, that was Leon's in the top three. How would I have known? You know, give me the energy, because I'm going to start popping up this Charmeleon. That way, I have the second Charizard on the ready. So, is he looking for the 3-shot on this? Or is he looking to 1-shot this, then 1-shot this? Why is he not going after this? Because I think he knows that I'm trying to get Leon's in the graveyard. So you know what? No, we're gonna get the Leon. No. Actually, no. Let's get the Leon. Yeah, hold on. He's trying to not have me put this on the thing. Get this. Put the Leon in the yard. Do the smart things, which is something I should have done. That's what I should have done. So we should have saw a comment too. He probably saw like, oh, he's not yawning me. Why is he not yawning me? But, you know? I should have just been yawning him. Escape rope, okay. Put this in the play. Because this is going to do 60. So he needs to have Battle Sense. I'll take the hop. Hop. So he has to have the Cynthia in his hand to kill the Charizard. If he puts this on play, he's got Cynthia. Okay. If he puts this in play, he's got Cynthia. Okay. We found a Charmander. But now he goes here and he has a clean kill on this. We're gonna go into this and yawn it. Okay, back and forth we go. Next to Charizard, we have an ordinary rod so we can shuffle back Charizard into the deck. Okay, go into here. Okay, drew a hop. So let's... two Pokemon. Charmander, Charizard. Hop. God. Yawn. Okay, so he's just staying asleep. So we have 7 quads left in deck. We have to be careful. So he's gonna search for a Cynthia card, basically. And a special condition. So he's probably gonna Cynthia. He has to switch though. Does he have no entry cost? Damn. Okay, so he's working on the Charmeleon. Didn't see that coming, I bet. Yawn. Been getting lucky. Been getting lucky. He's gonna have the Cynthia back. This is dying if you could, you know, heal the sleep. Okay, so that was the whole thing. The card he most definitely got was a Cynthia. So instead of one-shotting that, the fact that I have 2 Charizards now. This is gonna help me out a lot. And then I could just... actually, I could shuffle back 2 things with Ordinary Rod. So, I'm not gonna deck out. I can shuffle back. I should win? He's Cynthia's. Mm-hmm. Charizard down. Can you kill this one? Okay. Oh, it is a basic Pokemon. Yeah, no, you can't. That was a GG. I did 1,100 damage. I think that's the most damage I've ever done. In a single game. Charizard versus Charizard. I think this one's better though. Than the one she's playing. So she decided to go first. Twice. She mulliganed. Open the packs after this too. From whatever I get. She must be thinking that I'm gonna get to draw two cards. She don't know what Pokemon I have on here either. This Lugia is like probably the best start of the deck. Charmeleon, okay. I have three, so she's gonna draw one. Collecting more. Allow you to collect more cards. So I can, you know, pump up this guy. Now I see the lag. What do you mean about this? Unfortunately, that's the last time you'll do that. Discarded the Charizard. Okay, because we have an ordinary rod. We have an ordinary rod to put it back. Hmm. What? Oh, that's what that does, duh. Probably should just fed Yanmas. I misplayed. I should have just fed Yanmas till I drew the Charizard. And my Charizard had no problem beating this Charizard. There's 20 more damage on this thing. I can beat it, but we're gonna lose. Probably gonna lose this because I, you know, I'm not drawing cards that draws me cards. Cure the burn. That was the bomb. And I'll just collect the card. We lost this one, but we're not gonna leave on an empty note. We are going. Oh, you're gonna destroy this little Charmander. Second place is not bad. We got a Unified Mind, Vivid Voltage, and 100 Pokecoins. So, I also have that deck. But I decided to play this one. Let's go into the collection. And open up these packs. It's three of them. But we're gonna open up all of them. We're gonna start the chest. You know, you normally get 5 Pokecoins. Oh, okay. We got a Garchomp, a Giratina GX. I'll take it. I'm not sure if that's a deck, but let's open up Unified Minds. Something good? Oh, didn't this used to be good? Alright, Vivid Voltage. Looking for this Pikachu. Looking for that Pikachu, because I want that Pikachu. Two things here, let's go. Hoo-ah! Electross and the Pikachu? No, it's the answer. Anyway, I'm gonna end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Did enjoy, please again, do hit that like button. Subscribe if you haven't done so already. And just have